He killed my brother. About a year ago. They didn't know who killed him. It was just brutal. This whole time he's been in my house. It's payback time.